commit such an abomination? Commander, there's a sandstorm approaching, a very dangerous one. You must return to base immediately.
Welcome back to Emperor Battle for Dune. As the Atreides, we're closing in on the Order Center of Operations, but we're going to conquer this territory here first.
Smugglers have been hijacking our harvesters and vanishing into the desert before we can intercept them. This time, an alarm was sent and we are tracking them. Their crime cannot go unpunished. Find them before you capture the territory. They must not trouble us again. This crime cannot go unpunished. Find them before you capture the territory. They will not trouble us again.
That was slightly redundant.
Smugglers have stolen one of our harvesters. Find it and take
House
it back.
Atreides.
Use
one,
as
sir.
Much force as necessary.
Yes, sir. Let's go.
Oh, we're going to use all the force.
Mobile repair at your service.
But first, let's fine. First we're going to get some scrap. Yeah, there's some scrap. There's always scrap. Well, on almost all maps here. So let's make sure that we get all the scrap we can get. Because it's going to be useful. Let's upgrade you right away. And let's see, anything here? Yep, there is more here. That is nice to know. It would be useful if that Minotaurus was a little bit faster, but then again, if that thing was faster, it would probably be overpowered. There we go. I mean, it is artillery after all. There we go, even more of that. So let's place you... Maybe... I can't place you there. That's okay. Let's check our corners. Let's build you here. Ooh, Guild Giga Cannon. Oh, I'll want to have that. But that's going to be great. Let's build a couple of you here. Then we're going to upgrade you. Killed Giga Cannon, we want that. That is the most long-range thing in the entire game. Okay, so you... Pretty sure the orders are down here, if this is the infamous Giga Cannon map. And the Giga Cannon is just generally... Well, you can't really build it, and you have access to it very, very rarely, so you can't really call it overpowered or anything. But it's still... still very nice to have, let's put it that way. Let's get an outpost. Oh yeah, there we go. Nice, nice. Ooh, they're very exposed here. Very exposed indeed. Place you here. Oh, really insufficient power. So let's get that engineer in there. Oh, bunch of these guys here, that's okay. Hey, you attack that construction yard. You're not going to deal any significant damage that way. And oh, we only had a single power plant. Okay. Well, never mind that then. I guess we did upgrade this as well. So you just come down here. You're going to get yourself killed, no doubt, but that's okay. Because I don't care. Can someone please kill this guy here? Thank you. Oh, that's so nice. You're very dead, and now we can start bombarding the Ordos. And there's very little they can do about that, which is great. You take a step back, you get over here, and we're going to have low power soon because we just didn't build another power plant, even though we should have.
Take a small force and recapture it.
Construction started.
Okay, and that didn't give us low power, interestingly, but that's something I like. Thank you. So here we go. There we go. We're going to deal with these smugglers in time. Yeah. Already destroyed a bunch of their things here. Let's hope that we don't accidentally destroy the harvester. Because we're supposed to destroy everything else, but not the harvester. Also, oh, they're coming for us. Oh, I guess I didn't like that. That's okay. That is okay indeed. Build an arms factory here. Boom. Blew up all of those guys here. Hey there, scout.
We have located the
and
harvest.
I guess you can
defeat
fix this guy here.
It.
Yeah, well, we might do that, or we might not do that. Who knows? Who knows? anyway, so we're probably going to get orders reinforcement as well. So after these guys here are out of range, we can also start giga cannoning. Why do you give me so many repair vehicles? Anyway, let's get another refinery here. Let's maybe get a couple of these guys here, just in case. Fear the giga cannon. Yeah, there we go. I think the giga cannon can actually reach their base here, which isn't terribly impressive. We can definitely do something about that once we have our air fleet, which I will build in this mission here, because it's going to be great, and I don't really feel like attacking those guys the old-fashioned way. One more power plant, and then we're going to get our hangar and stuff. Oh, that's a lot of guys. But it's okay. We also have a fair amount of defenders here. Yeah, it's just light stuff, and you can see how quickly that just disappears. So these guys are apparently going to move behind the... Of course they're going to move behind the auto space. Why wouldn't they do that? Oh well. Get that second upgrade. It was two refineries, you generally have unlimited money. Not quite, but you tend to have so much money that you can't... Ooh, I got a guild pyramid here. You tend to have so much money that you can't really spend it fast enough. Let's get one or two of these, just in case they blow some of ours up. And yeah, more of you here. And then let's upgrade the hangar. And let's start getting some landing pads here. The landing pads aren't super necessary, but we probably do want them. And then we're going to build a nice air fleet. In fact, we're going to build that nice air fleet right now. Really? Don't be that guy. Oh, they got giga cannons. Ooh, in your face. Nice. So we got a couple of these pads here. We don't need a pad for absolutely every unit. Oh, we can get some zombies here. Not that we really need them. And why are you still scouting? You know where I am. You don't need to continue to scout. And I also don't need three repair guys here. Then again, they keep sending those out for free, so may as well take what I can get. What's happening here? Oh, that's just a storm. I thought that was a smuggler vehicle. Please don't get over my base here. Oh, I guess you're gone now. Goodbye, snipers. That wasn't really supposed to happen, but it's okay. This doesn't deal so much damage, but it's still annoying because you need to repair everything afterwards, but that's okay. Get a couple more of you. But I think we will have enough landing pads soon, because they can recharge quite quickly. So it's not really necessary that we have one for every craft here. Okay, so they start expanding. I need to blow up their construction yard soon, otherwise it's going to get annoying. Can we actually have you attack? So you are attacking this stuff here. So occasionally this thing here just cuts certain things, and I don't know why. I can't ground attack here, but I can't force it to attack these buildings here. It's a bit weird, but it's okay. I guess we should just have it auto-attack. Let's build two more of these. We do have the money, and these only cost 800, so that's not that expensive. Also, the orders don't seem to be overly keen on actually attacking us. They send some stuff, but they don't send out their insane 20 Cobra attack. Or maybe I'm just destroying too much of their stuff. It doesn't really matter all that much. Anti-air, I don't think I want that here, thank you very much. Then again, the gear cannon is highly effective against infantry, so that's nice. Great, more of this. You can please attack that guy. You can all attack this guy here, which takes forever, but that's okay. Okay, I guess, well, speaking of the devil, I guess there they are. Okay, you can try to destroy that one as well. Get a couple more of you. You go back to your refinery. If you could, you can get over here for auto healing. Eagle Force ready. Ooh. And yeah, the Giga Can doesn't deal that much damage against these guys here, but that's alright. We can easily take you out like this. There we go. One of them, and two of them. Then let's recharge, and then we can go for their construction yard. Yep, you're going to automatically go back on these panels here, which is mildly annoying, but not terribly problematic. Why did you do that? Yeah, you can fix that. Why did you fix that? Oh, never mind. Okay, there we go. Now you should be able to leave this pad here. There we go. No, why? You have recharged. Don't do that then. There we go. At least you can get yourself fixed now. Are these enough guys to take out the construction yard? I think they are, even though they do have a lot of anti-air troopers here. So maybe I shouldn't do that before I'm really sure that I can take these guys here. I mean, I do have so much money that it barely matters. Maybe you should take out some more Cobras here first. In the meantime, just spam more of these guys. There we go. And the next one. At least you're in Minotaur's range now. That's going to change things a little bit. Of course, now we need to recharge everyone, but that's okay. Is it? Never mind. Let's get another engineer here. And then you can all recharge. Which also doesn't take particularly long. It's surprisingly efficient. So they still have all their... There's still a lot of anti-air guys here, so we have to fly down here and then do that. We're still going to lose half our fleet there, but you know what? I don't really care. It also bothers me that these guys here have their health bar partially blocked by their wings. Because that always implies that they're damaged, even if they aren't. Let's get more of you. There we go. So I'm not going to take out all these anti-air guys. That's just way too many of them. That's just going to be annoying. And you can't even get into position. Why are you landing? You've clearly been told to attack this. You guys are useless. Look at this. That was blind luck that actually worked. Let's destroy this so they can't build my entire troopers. Look at this. Let's see how many of these are still alive. I don't think it's going to be too many. How did you get past me here? But whatever. Let's destroy this guy here, please. So we can't capture this pyramid here, that's sad, but there's nothing we can do about that. More of you guys here, not a problem. Okay, you just ran past me here. That's mildly infuriating, but not too bad. Because I do have enough repair capabilities here and enough of these ships. There we go. But yeah, you guys really should not land on those. So as everyone recharged, we'll see. You go. Why do you do that? You had recharged fully. Anyway, repair that guy, please. That should do it. And then we can take out whatever we want to take out next. Probably their arms factory. Also nice wall segments you got here. Would be a shame if something happened to them. Then again, we're not going to destroy those because that's clearly not worth it. Okay, you attack this right away. You do not land next to it. Attack it and be happy about it. What part of attack did you not get? Anyway, so let's see what's down here. Nothing. Okay. Oh, we didn't actually destroy that, did we? Yeah, because these guys here. Why do you try to land on their buildings? That's not what you're supposed to do. Yeah, that's exactly what I mean. This could be dead if you actually had attacked properly. There we go. And now you just land. Great. Okay. Yeah, these these ships here are not the smartest tools in the drawer, but that's okay. You get over here, fix that guy, please, and fix the other guy. And we're just going to continue to build these because clearly we need that. Let's fix this stuff here. Do we want another rocket tower? Probably. Some more of these guys. Ooh, we got a sonic tank here. Nice. That's going to destroy our own forces, possibly. Do we have any spare repair guys? Not really, but I guess I can send you down here. That's good enough. You fix that guy. Nice, nice. And then let's just systematically destroy the rest of their stuff. Starting with these base defenses here. Just in case, even though they have... Let's just fly over here. They have so much stuff. I definitely don't want to take that out with ground force. That's just not going to be worth it. Okay, see? If you actually attack a building, this is so much easier. I've got another one. Let's destroy their last refinery here. They still have a base left, but other than that, we're good. Okay, there we go. And then let's see. I think, are these smugglers just at the back of their base? Oh yeah, they're here. Okay, that's good. So we can destroy you with ease here. Okay, so we're going to destroy these guys here first. And then we're going to blow up their last base defense and wipe them out. So everything they have left is... Oh, ooh, they didn't like that, did they? No, they did not. They did not indeed. But it's okay, because apart from reinforcements, this is what they have. Here is what they have. So what you see is what you get. There we go. And everybody's dead. Excellent. Most of my guys too, but that's okay. And they actually lost the repair guy. Oh well, I guess you could have sent me a new guy. Now, you should probably repair this guy here. Oh, we weren't finished repairing that other guy. Oh, that's okay then. There we go. Fix that, you little bug. Am I still... Yep. Let's still build more of these, you never know. These are so brittle. We better not risk it. Okay, let's destroy the rest of the smuggler convoy here and reclaim our harvester, which isn't really necessary, but we may as well. Those get giga cannoned? Well, that giga cannon has way more range than I thought. I thought it could maybe attack the front part of the base here, but that can shoot across the entire map. That's not even an exaggeration. There we go. There's more of these here, but that's not a problem. Please don't destroy that harvester, I still need that. Okay, there we go, then land next to... Oh, there we go.
They have learned what it means to cross the Atreides.
Victory is yours.
There's nothing left. Boom.
The smuggler's fate will teach other criminals that the Duke's patience is finite.
Well, I'm afraid the smugglers haven't learned much because they are all dead. And we only lost one structure. I think that was one of our turrets. Anyway, let's see. Ooh, the Harkonnen go after us. Nice. They made minimal progress, but usually the CPU doesn't make any progress.
They are sending recompense for the inconvenience we have suffered. Perhaps this recompense will strengthen our defenses. The smugglers are sending us a peace offering.
Standing by, standing by.
Construction
started. That's not actually true, but we'll get to that. Whoops.
At once, sir.
This mission here is an exercise in frustration. The Harkonnen are... They just get way better stuff than you do for some reason on this map specifically. At least it feels like it. The smugglers are going to attack us again. I guess we maybe shouldn't have to bother with them. In any case, we don't have much to throw at them. But we'll see what we can do here. We're going to try and get an army as soon as possible. Because we will need... We'll need one. And rather soon. Well, obviously we'll need one, but we will need one soonish. Get one of these, and let's get as many of these guys here as we can. Because we're going to need those as well. So we do have some snipers. And you are going to help me against the... Some more of that. Heavy arm. We want as many of these as we can. You'll be needed here as well. That's just going to explode, so we're not going to bother with that. Instead, just get over here. You join us here as well. But we want a couple more of you. We don't just want one or two or so. This harvester is rigged with explosives, so it's going to blow up in our face.
Thanks. We apologize for our actions. In the future, rest assured, we won't deal with your enemies.
Now that's a bold-faced lie. But we'll see about that. So this, let's try to blow this one here up, which may or may not work. We'll have to see about that.
It must not be allowed to enter our base. The harvester contains a substantial amount of explosives.
Well, let's go.
I should have predicted such a possibility, but smugglers do not normally act so violently.
Oh well, they did this time.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So we do have a nice amount of these. So we need to decide when whether we want to attack early and have less guys, or attack later and risk that the Akonin have more stuff to throw at us. Buzzsaws, not good, but so let's have you guys retreat. And let's have you guys shoot down this guy here. There we go, and there we are. I think I want even more of you. Okay, so I do have some tanks here and whatnot, but that's okay. Let's have you join the party. With these guys we're a little bit faster, but it's okay, general is broken. Okay. There's the artillery here. Not great, but it's okay. If we can just go after these guys here. Don't waste my time. Here, there we go. Okay, there we are. Still not great, but at least we got some reinforcements here, so let's try to kill their barracks if we can. And you are all going to join us here. Okay, so there goes that. Then let's try to destroy their factory here. They won't be able to rebuild this stuff here all that quickly. There we go, we've almost done it. They can still rebuild their stuff, but thankfully these guys here are pretty good at just wiping out whatever they sent at us here. So they get a substantial amount of stuff. So yeah, I think this should, yeah. They're not going to recover from this anytime soon, I'm afraid. So there's their construction yard, let's blow that up as well. So why do they get all this infantry and a devastator? They should get one batch of reinforcements, they definitely cheat. I mean, even more than usual, is what I mean. Okay, let's maybe blow up the outpost here first. We need to blow up everything, of course, but yeah. Oh, we've got more of you guys here. That's nice. So you can come over here as well. Okay, so let's be careful with that devastator. But they have pretty much nothing left. But yeah, it's important that you act quickly on this map here specifically. Otherwise, yeah, these guys here can overrun you if you don't watch out. I mean, there's just one devastator. It's not that scary. Let's just attack it head on, and I think we should be, yeah, less scary than I thought, to be honest. Let's blow you up out of spite, all the power plants, because we can, and maybe that, I don't think that's going to disable their flamethrower, but we could try, and there we go. Let's see whether this will also blow up the smugglers. I don't think it will, but we could try. Here we go, and there we go.
Our every action must be for the greater good of House Atreides.
Yeah, this mission here can go south very quickly, because they, I don't know, it just feels that on this map here specifically the enemy gets way more stuff than they should. In any case, thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.